changed so much. I don't even think you will recognize me. Or even Krillin, for that matter.
Krillin just for you, Vito.
Gotta make sure I go unnoticed at the tournament. That means I can't go sweat seed. I'm not forgetting. Sure, Vegeta's in the loop as well. There's something truly special about being able to fight in the world. Let's see. See my dad anywhere?
No, no sign of him yet. Gohan, I have to ask, are you really going to wear that?
What could be taking Goku so long? Maybe he's already in the waiting room.
Around this place? Yeah, that sounds like fun! Let's go!
All right!
idea. Let's check out what they've got here and then figure out where to get them.
Yeah, let's go.
Whoa, what's that?
Hey, wait up!
Man, I wish we could fight everyone too.
My brother or Vegeta.
But I bet we'll totally be able to beat them when we're older. Let's check that out over there.
Talk to you. Talk to me, baby. Talk to me. Great papaya man.
Jeez.
Nothing deep.
Look at all these people. Attention, all world tournament participants. We will soon begin the selection process. It looks like this is the biggest tournament
selection.
M&M
selection.
But only the best 16 of you will have a chance to compete. Since the returning champion, Mr. Satan, will automatically be allowed to compete. That means only 15 of you will be advancing. Let's find out who that'll be. To keep things fair, we'll be testing everyone's strength with this punching machine. Those with the 15 highest scores will be selected to fight in the tournament.
Punching machine?
What the heck is that? Let's see if any of you have what it takes to beat our champion, Mr. Satan's high score. We're expecting some great scores. Now, let's begin the World Tournament Selection Round.
Did all that training and made it through, huh?
Not like there was any worry there. Hmm?
Han's got COVID-19.
Sure. Nice to meet you.
Just as I'd heard, you have a good spirit.
Why you wanna take it?
Huh?
Now, if you'll excuse me.
What? Who the hell was that?
I'm not sure, but, you know, I'm starting to get the feeling that this tournament's not gonna be a walk in the park after all. Everybody here looks like a pushover except those two. What's with those guys? They look kind of weird.
So the World Tournament was finally underway. Most of the Z Warriors were spread out across the matches. However, Goku and Vegeta were faithfully paired against each other for the sixth match of the first round. Krillin set the tone for the tournament by making short work of his opponent in the first match. In the second match, Piccolo found himself standing before the enigmatic Shin. However,
Piccolo negative.
Why am I having such a hard time with this guy? This isn't right. Who the hell is he?
You'll find that out soon enough. Let's just enjoy the game for now.
Count me out. I forfeit.
Huh? You forfeit? You're not going to fight anymore?
That's right.
I see. So he's the former guardian of this planet. Perhaps he's realized who I am then.
Well, let's keep things rolling! Time for our third match! Next, it's Videl versus Spopovich!
Spinach.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but you're not...
Not what exactly?
You're not the, the Grand Kai, are you?
No, I am not.
He's the Supreme Kai. The Supreme Kai?
Not that Beerus.
Please keep that to yourself for now. I don't want others to know just yet.
So, you're even higher than the Grand Kai, who's above the four Kais. I mean, I'd heard about gods above the Kais before, but I didn't know they actually existed.
Hey, Piccolo! Something wrong? Don't tell me that guy's already talking trash. You want me to have a word with him?
No, go! No. Keep your mouth shut. Do not say anything, you hear me?
Huh?
Meanwhile, Videl was trading blows with a muscle-bound Spokovich in the third match. Though Videl was a much more capable fighter, she was quickly overpowered by Spokovich's abnormal strength. Spoke
Cartoon. Gon comes out. Okay. And then it's the same. They're the one that commonly kicks up.
It's good on me, yeah.
Spobovich! You're not gonna get away with this. Do you hear me? Should I call for a stretcher? No, I'll carry her myself.
Make me Weedle.
I want to see if you truly have what it takes to help our cause.
What cause is that?
Huh? How do you know about Super Saiyans? And what do you mean help our cause?
Help COVID-19.
You'll find out soon enough.
Help us destroy Donald Trump.
Super Saiyan. Are you kidding? I can't just transform into a Super Saiyan in front of everyone.
What they're talking about.
Aspect
to transform into a Super Saiyan.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Is it?
Mm-hmm. At the box. They can preview at the box. No, is she in the audience?
Is she fine now?
What's up?
Is she fine?
You know what's going on?
She put some at the box, huh?
I'm not sure.
Did she see the boom madam in the audience? I think they're sending the audience for now. Gordon probably find the kids. Gordon they're not 5 plus then.
Mm-hmm.
And then they got 5.
Which is going
to Yeah, we're just supposed to fight.
We're just going to do whatever you say.
Yeah, we're just supposed to fight after 18 and when she fights.
Mm-hmm.
The Supreme.
This is the 4th fight.
The rules over all the time.
Third fight was Piccolo versus Supreme Kai. Fourth fight is
Who's the fourth one?
Right, Gohan versus Kabito. Fifth fight is probably Krillin. Who's the fifth fight?
Alright.
Fifth fight I think we're team. Sixth fight is Goku and Vegeta.
I lost.
But they don't fight. Chip with Goku and Bobby. No, Fabu is Gungya. They changed the title here. It's called the Buu Saga.
No.
They call it Majin Buu Reborn.
Yeah.
Maybe Majin Buu is younger, but for Kibu, I have Kibu. He is just before the remember?
Yeah.
BBD, the BBD time.
This energy's
incredible. Is that the Buu?
No.
That's our guy.
Don't show the moon yet. down to Bobby. Oh, the Buddha.
Oh, transform.
Oh,
you gotta be kidding me.
Cut in the middle.
Cut
in the middle.
Yeah. Oh, would that be in the audience? No, no, okay, yeah, 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 yeah.
Who are you?
Hey, yeah, you wanna see what you did, bro? Now, this one kind of dumb, man. Well, didn't I invite him? Then they could beam up, then ask him where you come from.
That's it.
This is what Dragon Ball Super is better than Dragon Ball Z. Dragon Ball Z got a lot of stuff, like loophole.
Wait, don't move, not yet. You'll be fine. Kabino will restore his strength shortly. I intend to follow those two and learn where they're taking Gohan's energy. If you wish to join me, you are more than welcome to do so. I could use your help.
And you take on.
Yeah.
You take on that bit.
Goku?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with him.
You heard him, didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah,
really?
They go on the. You know,
really
no, you didn't know this part.
This
afterwards, when my Fabu comes alive. This part, the computer guy. He's him up and he takes him to the bubbling place, the spaceship. And he goes with.
Yeah,
Vegeta goes with them.
He
goes with them.
Don't blow me off. The actions of that supreme whatever aren't my concern in the slightest. All I care about is settling the score with you once and for all. That's the whole reason I joined the stupid tournament in the first place.
I hear ya. It doesn't have to be here, but we'll fight later.
Damn you, damn it.
Wait up!
So you've decided to come then. Thank you. I don't think we have much of a chance without your help.
Much of a chance? You mean against those two guys?
No, not those two. They're merely pawns. At the beck and call of an evil wizard. Yes. Right around the time mankind began to walk upright here on Earth, an evil wizard named Bibbidi lived in a distant corner of the universe. One day, Bibbidi happened to create a terrifyingly powerful monster.
Heck was.
To his Boo, an untenable and fearsome Machu. In a few short years, hundreds of once vibrant planets were reduced to nothing but ashes.
I don't think he can. The leaders came and said they all killed them all.
Bibbidi had no other recourse but to temporarily seal Majin Buu away.
Buu Saga.
This
is Buu Saga.
I've
got it and you have to download it. You have to download it. DSC part 1 of Thomas come out. Part 2, part 3 is the. I think part 3 will be super. The Dragon Ball Super becomes like Goku becomes ultra instant. Part 1 is Beerus. Part 2 is going to be Freezer. You know, Freezer the one. And part 3 will be that Dragon Ball Super.
Come with me.
Brother Mary, come with me.
There's so much I want to know. Please.
Brother Mary, come with me.
You'll run, things get dangerous.
All eyes on me. All eyes on me.
Let's go.
This is good.
DD Saga. DD Saga. GT or DD Saga?
DD.
GT?
Yeah.
Majin Buu. Wow.
Maybe.
Okay. So then, what were those Spokovich and Yamu guys doing at the tournament?
Because Great Pop of Trapperman. This guy in DC, they call him Great Saiyaman. The Great Saiyaman, and he was called the Great Papayaman.
Most two are sent to the tournament to gather that energy.
Yeah.
Okay. We won't be able to at this rate. We need to increase our speed.
Stop this.
Are you good there?
No.
I can't fly any faster than this.
Not yet. That's not much you're moving away. Okay, there's more. And you can only kill Bob Diesel.
Guess I'm gonna have to, huh? That's too bad. But I think I finally learned something. It wasn't my dad that beat Cell back then. It was you guys, right?
Well,
How cool her talk.
I knew it. Something was off when I heard my dad beat him. That clears things up. Good luck, Gohan. Pulverize that wizard Bobbity and save the world.
Right.
Don't die on me, Gohan. I want to go on a date with you when you get back.
Are you done? We need to hurry after the Supreme Khan. Right. Sorry about that.
Can do fighting first.
Go fight.
Do we?
Yakon, that's the guy. Yakon? The Yakon, the one that freezer looks like it's one that fought Vegeta.
Down there. Behind it.
The one that is spiky thingy.
Right.
The Yakon.
Okay.
The one that drinks Coca-Cola.
I wonder what this Bobbity guy's like.
They're fighting.
Hi. Great night.
Come on, Frieza. Come on, monkey fist. Eat that. Is it blue moon?
Right.
Mm-hmm. Is it blue moon or is it the mushroom? Or she done mushroom tomorrow?
Be a cinch.
on hard times.
Vietnam.
No. The size of West City still surprises me. Looks like some high-grade stuff. All right.
play baseball part, then.
Hmm?
No, baseball part.
Mm-hmm.
But go on, play it.
Right.
Yeah, he did that. Mm-hmm. I did that. This man. Min's radar and jump.
Right, time to prove myself.
Excuse me. Whoa!
hunting? Right. All right. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
YMCA.
Oh, my.
Oh, my. You are very handsome, Gohan.
No.
Take this to your father and help me in the ways that you can imagine. Please accept this as a token of my appreciation.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.